गाइस, सो इस वीडियो के अंदर मैंने जो बेस्ट पॉसिबल वीडियोस अभी तक इंस्टाग्राम पर डाली है रील्स पे वो है, और ये मेरे मी बेस्ट फूड ब्लॉग वीडियो है। टोटल इनका व्यूज है वो सरपास करते 1 लाख व्यूज को। तो आपको अगर वीडियो पसंद आए तो हिट द लाइक बटन, सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल, और लंबे ब्लॉग्स देखने के लिए तैयार रहिए। सो लेट्स बिगिन द वीडियोस।
I went to Burger King a lot of times, but I've never tried their soft serve ice cream. So I decided to buy a vanilla cone, which is ₹20, very cheap. And the process of making it, I love the process of making a soft serve ice cream. These two cones came out to be total ₹40, and it is a good price for the volume. When I took a bite of it, let me tell you, it was brain freezing good. It is very similar to McDonald's soft serve ice cream quality. It is a solid 4 out of 5 for me. Did you know about the cheap softy spot in Jaipur? This is Service Parlor in Jagatpura, Jaipur, and it has 3 flavors of ice cream: vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry, which are all ₹15. I took 2 of them, and I choose chocolate and vanilla because I like both of them. So this came out to be ₹30, which is really cheap. I tried the chocolate one at first, and when I took a bite, it just melted my mouth. I was shocked by the quality. I would say it is a 5 out of 5, must try. So I would say, did you? So I decided to go to the Burger King again, and this time try their mango sundae, which is ₹14 price. And when I first took my order, I was like, isn't this just soft serve ice cream with some mango syrup on top? I mean, that's what it looks like. When I first took a bite, I was like, oh, it's very creamy. Oh no, it's extremely sweet. I mean, extremely, extremely sweet. So I would say this is good, but not really awesome. So it's 3 out of 5 for me. So a while back, I tried Lapino's Pizza Farm Villa Giant Slice. It has a lot of toppings: capsicum, red paprika, onions, and paneer. When I took a bite of it, the base was very crunchy, and it has a little sweet flavor to it, but it is a good flavor. To make it better, I added some chili flakes, some oregano, and if you like spicy, you will love that. I will give it a 4 out of 5. Must try it once. Next. So I recently tried a country style pizza from Lapino's Pizza Jaipur. This is their giant slice. It is topped with jalapenos, olives, and capsicum. I love all these toppings. It is a thin crust pizza, has spicy taste, and is very addicting. To make it even better, I top of it with chili flakes and oregano. Rating 5 by 5, must try it.
Can I keep you forever?
I recently tried a Momo Mia pizza from Pizza Hut. It has a star-like shape, was very cute, and had a great color of toppings. The sauce on the pizza was not a typical pizza sauce, but was similar to Szechuan sauce, which I loved. The pizza tasted great. Momo had one of the best filling I ever tasted. Must try.